everybody, what's going on? Heroes and ETC here, back with a reaction video to Obi-Wan Kenobi, the teaser trailer. I am so excited. I am so excited for Kenobi. I don't do a good Darth Maul, but that's my impersonation of the clip from from Rebels. But yeah. Kenobi! I'm so excited. I have been waiting for this show for so long, and it's almost here. It's practically here. I'm so excited. So, yeah. I know that Hayden Christensen is coming back as Anakin Skywalker and Darth Vader. So I know that there's some Anakin stuff. I'm expecting some flashbacks to the Clone Wars, which would be a good way to bring in the new live-action Ahsoka Tano, Rosario Dawson, because she's an amazing Ahsoka Tano in The Mandalorian Season 2 and in the Book of Boba Fett, in her own show that's coming soon. So I think it would be really cool to see some Clone Wars flashbacks of Kenobi, Skywalker, and Tano all together. Like, that would be really, really, really cool. So... I would really like to see Captain Rex. I want to see young Luke. I want to see Luke. trying to think who else is around during this period. Cal Kestis, maybe. Maybe Cal Kestis. Boba Fett is another option. We could see Boba Fett, a younger Boba Fett, but a Boba Fett. Clearly, we're going to see Vader. Grand Admiral Thrawn, maybe. And I believe this takes place before Darth Maul is killed in Star Wars Rebels. So maybe we'll see some Crimson Dawn action, because that would be really cool. So, okay. Enough of talking about, here's what I think might happen. Because it's time. It's time. So here we go. I don't like sand. It's coarse, rough, gets everywhere.
The fight is done. We lost.
Has he gotten his power converters yet? Grand Inquisitor! We're gonna see the Inquisitors!
Jedi Whoa. Cannot help what they are. Their compassion leaves a trail.
Oh, I love the sisters in Fallen Order.
The Jedi Code is like an itch. He cannot help it. Where is he?
Inquisitors! How did I not even think about Inquisitors? Because this takes place during... with Cal Kestis and all the Inquisitors. I have to go rewatch all of Star Wars Rebels immediately. I am so excited. I'm so excited. May 25th. Because, and I know why, because that is the, 25th anniversary? It's the anniversary, I don't think it's an official, it's the date when Star Wars A New Hope released into theaters. But,
That looks so good. That looks so good. That looks so good.
Oh, wow. Do you want to watch it again? Let's watch it again. Let's watch it again. Playback. Playback. Here we go. Playback. Playback. Here we go. Let's watch it again. Maybe we can see some things we didn't see the first time.
The fight is done. We lost.
I'm telling you, we gotta go to Sadashi Station, pick up some power converters. Okay, this music feels like I'm back in Star Wars Episode 3.
To hunting Jedi. This patience.
Oh, he looks so cool. He Jedi. Oh, the Grand Inquisitor looks so cool.
Their compassion.
I wonder if we'll see some of the sisters from that we saw in Star Wars Fallen Order. Like an
itch. He cannot help it. Where is he?
Oh, just so cool. And defeat. Hope survives. And Vader. Oh, ho, 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 the ultimate threat. Oh, man, let me tell you something. That is going to be amazing. There's just no way it's not. I mean, there's no way it's not amazing. Like, it has to be. I'm so excited. I'm so excited. Dave Filoni, I have one request, and it is very important to me. I have trusted you through Star Wars The Clone Wars, Star Wars Rebels, The Mandalorian Seasons 1 and 2, The Book of Boba Fett. You make great content. And I don't know who's directing this, but I know it's not Dave Filoni, but they're bringing in Dave Filoni characters, and Dave usually gets input when his characters come to life. No helicopter lightsabers. That's the only request I'm going to make from this show, is no helicopter lightsabers for the Grand Inquisitor. Please. Please, anything else, free game, just no helicopter lightsabers. That's all I ask. I digress. I'm getting off my soapbox there. Anyways, thank you all so much for watching. I hope you have a wonderful day. Check out my Twitch channel. We go live randomly because, you know, it's not always easy to have a set schedule when college and all that. You know how that works. But got a Twitch channel. You should check that out. We got a 24-hour stream coming up soon to celebrate 6-month affiliate on Twitch. So, yeah. I hope you all have an amazing day. And we will see you here next time on Heroes and ETC. Have an amazing day, everybody.